didn't recognize it was coming. He got whacked and he stayed on his feet.
Hagel drops it back for points. Point to the corner in front. Down low. They don't get a shot. Stamkos back to Colton. That's a job. He scores. A rocket from Ross Tage.
Scoring chance to pass it to Stamkos. Right there. Off to the side. But they retrieve the puck. And that's the key. Then the diagonal pass. And now you got a guy who's more in the middle of the ice. You got a double screen. The goaltender never sees it. And Colton picks the corner. He was out there again this morning taking one-timers with Jeff Halpern for about 10 minutes after the regular practice. And it paid off there.